boring. Nothing's happening here. I don't know why security is so tight.
Yeah, I agree. It's not like anyone could get in anyway.
What are we after?
All in good time, Jones. Now listen up. These guys guard access to a mining tunnel leading to the weather station. This is your point of entry. A direct assault is not an option. Sneak through the compound, get over the river into the mine shaft. You can recon the area with a map computer. Use your binoculars to observe their patrol routes. Stealth will be vital, so keep it quiet. And stick to silenced weapons unless you have no other choice. Guarded. You may need to find an alternative route over the river.
Thank you.
Rich, you made it. Good work. Get through there and access the air shaft up to the surface. Expect some resistance covering the tunnel. Nothing a guy like you can't handle, I'm sure. There's a mini railway down there. Use it. Watch out for security cameras. They'll blow your cover. Our comms link won't work much deeper than this, so you'll be on your own for a while. Just had an intel update. You'll need some specialist equipment in the mountains. I'm organizing an airdrop. I hope you're grateful.
Well, well, look who's back. I was starting to think you got a better offer.
First, locate the airdrop. It contains a laser cutter you'll need to access the secure area where the chip is stored. There are patrols nearby, so keep out of sight if you can manage it. Your orders are to infiltrate the research lab ahead. You're looking for a prototype microchip. We need all the data you can get on them, too. Search their offices for any paperwork, and don't damage that chip or your ass is on the line.
Yeah, all right. I didn't come all this way to screw up.
That went better than I expected, Jones. We can verify the chip you found is what we're after, but...
This is most unusual. The chip you came back with is an electromagnetic pulse chip. Not the prototype, it's not even a copy, but an improved version.
God knows how many more of these things are out there. Luckily, those research logs you found have given us a new lead. A convoy with a consignment of ships is heading for a military base near the Ukrainian border. We need you to intercept that convoy at once and retrieve those chips. It's gonna be here in 15 minutes, so you don't have much time. Quest will pilot a chopper and get you to the ambush point. It's a bridge near the base. First, you'll need to infiltrate the installation to acquire explosive and fuses. Find the equipment and then take out the bridge. And make sure you're on the right side of the bridge before it's demolished. That place will be hotter than the hinges of hell once your charges go off. Jones, they're on 20-second timers. Move your ass!
Thank you.
side. Did you enjoy the fireworks, White? An impressive display. I've got one more job for you. According to the papers you found, these chips are the only ones outside the production plant. If IGI can take that facility out of commission, we have sole possession of the EMP technology. Your first objective is to find the blueprints for the improved chip. Quest is changing course for the factory now. You should use the time well. Read your training manual or something.
Thanks for the advice, Gun.
Hey, English. Try listening to him for 30 years, huh? Take it from me, that guy isn't gonna get any sweeter.
Это только птица.
Это было.
Стой, стой, я. Это только птица. Что это было?
I've uploaded a virus to the map computer. Hack into the mainframe terminal and use it to disable the machinery.
Ah, good of you to take care of everything so thoroughly, Jones. Now I have the blueprints, and there's nothing more IGI can offer me.
I'm handed in my resignation, effective immediately.
What? That means... Took you long enough, English. But it's been real fun to see you work so hard to get us the EMP technology. Thanks for all your effort. You've earned yourself a choice. You can jump, or I can shoot you. Both ways you die.
God'll be your judge, Quest. I'll make you an appointment.
Jones? Are you there, Jones? Please, tell me you're okay.
Anya? What's going on?
It's me, Jones. No time for chatter, that can wait. I can't get a lock on your position from the satellite data. Where are you?
Lying in my own blood in the middle of somewhere. But I think I'll survive. The map computer's trashed. There's a radio transmitter up ahead. I might be able to signal from there on an open frequency.
On an open channel? They'll home in on you right away. We don't have too many options, though. Go for it. Just be careful.
Thank you.
Gotcha. Picking up the signal now. You're near the Romanian border, and the area's crawling with hostiles. Cross to the other side. I have a chopper en route. There's bound to be some passive defenses, so watch your step.
Jones! Good to see you back on your feet again. Ready for action, I hope?
Absolutely. Good to see you too, Senator Lenihan. 1 month in bed's enough for me. I could use a bit of exercise, though, and some explanations.
It took years for these two to reach a position of trust in IGI. The chip they stole uses nanotechnology, and it's entirely resistant to EMPs, electromagnetic pulses. It's the next big thing. Silicon will be obsolete in a year or two. What we do know is that White and Quest sacrificed their cover to get the EMP technology. So it must have been extremely important to someone.
Who's my new mission director?
Oh, same old, same old. Good to see you've made full recovery, Jones. You've always been the athletic type.
Back in action too, then, Anya. You okay?
You can't get rid of me that easily. Our local losses were small. White left one scientist and two security guards dead in an attempt to take out the computer systems. But the alarms went off and he had to run.
White and Quest's military backgrounds were immaculate and mostly real, and finding any useful leads in their records was very hard. However, after extensive searching, we uncovered a small number of suspicious connections during their time with us, and one of them was very familiar indeed. It's an old friend of yours.
Great. Not again. That man's a liability.
Hard to disagree with you there, Jones, but this time he could be more trouble for White than for us. He owes us a favor and should be willing to squeal if the price is right. There's just one small catch.
I knew it.
Yak Priboy moved his weapon straight to Libya after that flop in Russia. But something went wrong. He's currently held prisoner by the head of the Libyan intelligence service. Priboy has been accused of selling arms to the rebels, and they won't hesitate to kill him if we go in all guns blazing. This is where you come in, Jones. One man can succeed where a dozen can't. I want you to go to Libya and free Priboy.
Disable the surveillance equipment in the hotel. The control terminal is in an office down a back alley. We've hired someone local who will wait for you at the docks. You need him to get to that terminal, so watch his back. How's your Arabic, Jones?
Very funny. You know I only speak Russian. He speaks English, right?
Of course. Follow him. He knows the location and the password. Next, create a diversion by blowing up the fuel truck that is parked in the main square. Then get into the hotel, grab Priboy, and get out of there ASAP.
Should be a blast.
You take long time. This way. الشمس تغرب بدري الليلة. Easy money. I'll go home now.
Hello, Yak. Believe it or not, it's good to see you again. Ready to get out of here?
I'm not going anywhere, you idiot. And neither are you.
What?
I'm sitting on a 50-kilo remote-controlled explosive. It's good C4. It comes from my stores. And by the way, you have a gun pointed at you.
What have we here?
Just two old friends.
Security's a little slack here, I see. That's easily fixed.
No heroics, Jones. We need Pre-Boy alive.
You IGI people went to a lot of trouble just to move me from one cell to another, Jones. What is it you want so badly?
Philip White. We know you've had dealings with him, so don't play stupid. What did you sell him? A trainload of atomic missiles?
I'm hurt, Jones. You know I don't work in that field these days. Besides, the market isn't there anymore. Philip White. Now there was a customer. Talk about having a bad attitude. But he had a very big wallet. No Kalashnikovs for him. Oh no, his last order was big even for him. And a Kraner plane. You know them, Soviet high-tech flyers.
Interesting. How long ago?
It's still waiting for delivery, I think.
You think?
Jones, my friend, I do many deals. I have agents who take care of the details for me. All I remember is that the plane is waiting in Egypt. Now, what was the name of that port again? Ah, well, I have all the papers in the safe, in my villa. Not that any of that matters now.
Just sit tight. We're getting out of this.
That door's controlled remotely, Jones. Even you aren't gonna pick that one. There are sentry guns outside, too. I've updated the map computer. You need to get to the security control building in the outer compound. That should let you disable the lock and the sentry guns outside. Interior gates, then the main doors. You'll have to cover Preboy. He's not in great shape. Get to the roof of the main gate.
جهز الانصاف.
لا أدري ما هذا؟
One in my leg.
I'll live, though. Just don't ask me to run again for a while. Get me to my villa.
Great. Just sit still and I'll take care of the ride. Dan, blew the engine. You still with me, Priboy?
Still here, but I'm not going anywhere for now. Too much blood gone. Listen, Major Said's men have used this place ever since they took me. There are probably many guards.
You're telling me this now?
Now is when you need it to know. You'll have to disable the outer security system to get into the villa. The shipping papers are in a safe in my bedroom. While you are in there, get a copy of my hard disk.
Then what? How do we get away from here?
Luxuriously. My limousine is in the garage, unless, of course, Major Said has taken it.
Very well. I'll be back.
That's what they all say. Son of a camel. Zalib has taken all my files. I'll show him what happened when somebody steals from Yak Preboy. I'll take it all back from his dead hand.
I bet he's quaking in his boots.
Funny. You'll help me and get your data back too. Major Said has an airbase. He's probably taken my stores there, along with my helicopter. Get me my chopper and we'll both get what we want.
Let's do it.
Be careful, Jones. Major Said will have some of his best men guarding my goods. There is a garrison a few kilometers away. We can expect reinforcements if you're not careful. Take out their main radio. It's in the tower.
Okay. I go in, take out the radio, and wait for you to pilot the chopper. Anything else?
The chopper must be refueled, and the machine gun needs ammo. We could use some extra firepower, too. Grab anything else you like from my stores. I'm generous today, no?
Hold your position, Jones. Preboy's on his way. I'm picking up inbound choppers. They must have been alerted when you left Preboy's villa and guessed where you headed for.
Fly this thing. Relax, Jones. I'm a veteran pilot. Ever tried flying a chopper with a bullet hole in your leg? Want another one? You do have other things to worry about, Jones. I need you to ride shotgun for me. We're going to go call on the Major. I want my papers back. Once we're there, we can deal with Zaleb Said once and for all. Oh, you can start with the convoy ahead. If they reach the checkpoint before us, they'll have a welcoming committee ready.
مهمم لا أدري الآن صار في المكان الحالي حافظ على المكان لا أدري الآن ما هذا أين هو الآن لا أدري أين هو لا أدري أين هو لا أدري
It's all here. Now I can go about my business again. Although perhaps not in Libya for a while.
Payback time, Preboy. The Akranoplane information. Now.
Okay. Give me a second. Ah, here we are. Port Bersafaga on the Red Sea. Delivery at Pier 3. 3 days from now. The port was chosen because they're bringing some cargo by sea. They're smuggling something, perhaps. I didn't bother to ask.
Will White come for the plane himself?
Nah, that sort of work is beneath him. It's one of his flunkies, one Robert Quest. Anyone you know?
The name's familiar. Well, be seeing you, Preboy.
What? You don't need old Yak anymore. it's okay. It's against my ethics to attack customers.
Ethics? You're a funny guy, Preboy. Okay, Anya, I'm in.
Excellent. See the ship at the pier? The plane is in one of those warehouses. We need to know which one. Search for the logbook in the main building. Once you locate the crates, search them for EMP chips. Find them and report in. Be careful, Jones. Quest will not be happy to see you.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing him.
Okay, Jones, we have a problem. The warehouse isn't accessible from where you are. It's sealed off. Time for some drastic measures. There's a freight crane outside. You're gonna have to use it to make an entrance.
What the hell are you doing here, English? Just couldn't keep your prying nose away, could you? I thought I'd gotten rid of you in Russia. This time I'll make sure you don't bother us again. You two, take that spare bit of anchor chain. Lock it around his feet and throw him into the water with the rest of the sewage.
Thank you.
Jones.
You had to eliminate Quest? That's bad news. Now we've lost the link to White.
Quest had an appointment to keep.
At least we know where they're headed. Although, what White's doing in the Spratly Islands is anyone's guess. Okay, Jones. Refueling nearly complete. You have the laser designator?
Yep, got it.
Hopefully you won't need it. But if you need some aerial backup, that should do it. We need to get to the bottom of this mess. The rendezvous detailed in the records we got from Quest is only 680 miles away. You're heading for the Spratly Islands, currently under Chinese occupation, despite the best efforts of the West. Be careful. We don't want a major international incident out of this.
Great. Just how I like it.
Satellite intel reports a lot of activity on the island. White sending the chips here has grave implications.
And raises this whole affair to a level where an error might start a war, not just an incident. Be careful. They're going to be expecting Quest, so I doubt they'll have the welcome mat out. Chronoplane run ashore on autopilot. You have three major targets in the Bay Area. They have SAM missiles and long-range radar early warning systems, preventing any infiltration from air or sea. These systems must be deactivated or we will not be able to provide backup or emergency evac. Locate and sabotage the power generators, the communication systems, and the radar. I'll track the chips once they've been unloaded to see where they're headed. Do not alert the base personnel or we're screwed. Once you've taken out the warning systems, head inland.
Roger. Jones out.
Jones, you're getting close to the SAM site. Looks like you'll need the laser designator after all. We're sending in the stealth bomber to deal with them. All we need you to do is laser tag the site from close up.
How close?
You have to get within at least 50 meters for the guidance systems to lock onto the targets.
There are two SAM batteries we need to hit. It won't take Zing's men long to down that bomber once they realize what's going on. Once the first battery's neutralized, move immediately to the second. You only have a few minutes. Expect heavy resistance on the way.
So, business as usual then.
Sam, now!
the hell out of there.
Nice work. There's an airdrop up ahead. Get over to it. The area's still covered, so watch your step. Jones, got an ID on that Chinese character. Looks like we finally got a break.
You took a snapshot of one of China's most powerful men, General Wu Xing, veteran power broker of the Chinese Politburo, spy master, and one-time personal friend of Chairman Mao.
No wonder this operation is so hush-hush. What does a guy like that want with the EMP chips? The general must be working on his own, or he would be protected by half the Chinese army.
And what am I fighting? Farmers?
General Wu Xing commands a huge counter-espionage unit and has a substantial elite rapid reaction force of his own, including a squad of crack snipers. That Barrett should level the playing field, though. It'll punch through walls. The thermal imaging scope can detect heat patterns even through a ton of concrete and is set to detect human body temperatures. Where you're headed, you'll need it.
Anya, you think of everything.
I know. Head north. I traced the chips to an ancient temple. Looks like Wu Xing's hold up there. There's nothing visible on the surface. He must be underground. There's a microtransmitter in the crate you just recovered. That will let us patch into their comms network and keep in touch when you're underground. The temple housed hundreds of monks many years ago. This was a peaceful island once.
Well, times are changing. What are my objectives here? Let me guess. I go in, kill everyone, steal the tech, and get the hell out.
Well...
First you need to deal with the snipers covering the main gate. I need access to their comms network before we can make use of the microtransmitter.
You have to realign the satellite dish if you want to stay in touch. Once that's done, get into the temple.
You make it sound so easy, Anya.
Thank you.
General, it was a routine job. Quest has gone missing and you don't even give a damn?
The chips got here and appear intact. Your man is not important. Officers at his level are always expendable.
I've been loyal to you for 3 decades and so has Robert. Doesn't that count for anything?
You will both pay well for your loyalty, I believe. Forget him. He's probably drunk in some Egyptian bar. Now pay attention to the task at hand.
You're lying! It's you, isn't it? Our cover was blown! He was useless to you at the moment you got the chips in your filthy grip! You've had him killed!
Had him killed? I can get rid of irritating officers by myself. Every tool wears out eventually.
What does it look like from the inside, Jones?
I'm at the center of the action, all right. Wu Xing just did away with White. Very messy.
Well, don't lose any sleep over it. I've been monitoring their comms, but we still have no idea what the EMP chips are for. I can't get into the core of their network either. It must be isolated. I need you to locate the main LAN terminal in there and upload their files. First, you need to patch that microtransmitter into their comm system in the offices upstairs. You might be able to dig up some other info while you're there. Oh my god, he's crazy! Xing's been siphoning funds and research from the Chinese spaceflight program. He's built a weaponized orbital satellite with an electromagnetic pulse cannon on board. He's going to use it to take out every other satellite up there, including the U.S. National Missile Defense System and GPS recon units. He's going to start World War III.
But there's no satellite here.
Correct. It's already aboard China's first manned space launch. The rocket is due to take off in a matter of hours. We're en route, but we might not make it in time. We can't take the chance. You're going to have to try and stop the launch.
Well, well, what do we have here? And you are?
The name's Jones. David Jones.
In that case, I assume it is you I must thank for disposing of Mr. Quest. Let me return the favor.
I guess he won't be needing this anymore. Anya?
Had me worried there for a while, Jones. Okay, time to get a move on. I've updated the map computer. Get to that launch site.
Heads up, Jones. You're getting close. Time for an update. Lenahan says we can't stop the launch. The Chinese had no idea what Wu Xing was up to. We don't want an international incident.
This just gets better and better. What's the plan?
It's China's first manned launch. If something was to go wrong, you need to alter the rocket's flight plan by reprogramming the navigational computer. Then launch it before anyone gets on board. This is where it gets complicated. So concentrate.
You have my undivided attention, as always.
Once you're into the facility, infiltrate the flight control center. I've uploaded a sample in Mandarin to your map computer. Sabotage the radar and use the sample to call the technician out to it. When he opens the gates, get in quick. Once inside, locate the access codes. They will let you hack the launch control computers. There should be two terminals. One's the nav unit, the other will lock out the launch control.
Then how am I supposed to launch the rocket?
Manually, of course.
Thank you. countdown initiated. T-minus 60 seconds and counting.
Such a racket. What would I do without you, Anya?
Someone's gotta take care of you.